All right. Well, yeah, Andy, we heard about that because once again, fans got desperate when it came to parking, and turned out just leaving their cars on the interstate or on off ramps was not such a good idea. On the south side of the loop, cars just stopped on I-35. The Highway Patrol and tow crews will be working until 8 o'clock tonight to remove every single one of those vehicles. And in Kansas, if your car is moved, you can dial star 47 to find out where it was taken, and you'll have to pay to get it back.